Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Monster. Today, we have tasks. First, I moved some stuff up here because we're going to start to work on the house. I tallied up the votes and then rejected some of you guys because I was like, really? Once I combined the bottom and the top together, they looked really bad. So most of you voted for this kind of base layer. And I liked it. I thought it looked really good. So I went with it. And then you voted a really weird thing for the top layer. And what I decided was instead I'm going to go with this. And then every once in a while I'm going to put that block because it just looks right. It looks like, oh, it's been damaged. So I thought it looked really cool. Yeah. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to work on that a little bit. I brought up all my limestone along with some stone bricks and some smooth stone and cobblestone. Because on the outside, we're using upside down stairs to just extend ourselves just ever so slightly, because I think it looks really neat. And then we'll have a shelf along here that we can put knickknacks and then we'll never dust them. And eventually we'll have spider. Yes. And then I have prepared. Some of you are going to get mad at me for this, but I've prepared, and it's all iron. I know some of you are saying, oh my gosh, Dare, really? But it is all iron, and it's all iron because I feel like it. That's really the reason. We have some toys. Additionally, I went and put the auto repair on my pickaxe and my hammer, and I put haste and durability on my pickaxe because that just made sense. So we're going to go over there. We're going to work on that because I have a whole 4 hits of my axe left. And then over here, we have 4,200 millibuckets of destabilized redstone. Yeah. So that's going to give us plenty of destabilized redstone, I think, to do the steam facility. Nope, not in here. So we will work on that. I also created some more obsidian by pouring lava into that other pit I have. Also, what we're going to have to do at some point in time is we need to finish this fitted sandstone structure that is going to hold all of our steam dynamos. But I only want to do that this particular episode. What we're going to do is first, we're going to build what I was going to build. So we're going to build a excavator. So I need a plate. I need a tough binding. I need it. Tool rod and excavator head. Yeah. Let's see if I can name it right here. Let's call it Charlie. I don't know why, but I'm going to call it Charlie. Yep. It's now named Charlie. All right. So we got that. And then is this? No, not the battle axe. The mattock. Yes. No? Is that what I wanted? No. Ah, the lumber axe. That's what it is. All right. So let's go that, and the axe head. We're going to call this YX. YX, a question. Huh? Exactly. Okay. So that's that. Now, I'm also going to build a rapier because I thought that was going to be cool. Replacement for our sword. We're going to call this Inigo Montoya. There we go. There we go. Now I can pull up my rapier. Say, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Ooh. And then it's got the jump back. Boink, be boink, be boink. Yeah. All right. First things first. We are going to put ball o' moss here. Yeah. So let's put a ball o' moss on Charlie here. Yes. There we go. So now we have a mossy Charlie. Sounds strange, but there you go. We have a mossy Charlie. Now let's see how this thing works. I've never used one before, but oh yeah, mossy Charlie. That's going to make this nice and easy. I'm going to take this hill down, basically, is what I'm trying to say here. This whole hill is going to go away. Even though my mine is contained in here, I do want this hill to go away because it's ugly. And I'm tired looking at it, so it's going to go away. I also found some copper. Yay! But that's cool. Okay, now let's use our lumber axe. Y axe. all right, let's... Boosh! Yay! Indeed, why axe a question? Nice! I can get used to this. Boink! This is gonna make it so much easier to deal with clearing these trees out. Excellent. And we just take out Charlie here. And we can just go push, push, push. Yeah. Nice. Boink, boink, boink. Gotta be careful. I might end up in my mine if I'm not careful. Nice. All right. That is good. That is good. That is a good, like, what, couple minutes of work right there? Cool. All right. I'll come back and deal with more with that. Terrapia. Waha. My name is Inigo Montoya. All right, let's put this stuff up. Put that in there. Oops. There, yes. And then this. Then we'll go up and work on the upstairs here. Let's put that away and that away. I don't really know why I had them out to begin with, but there we go. So now I got the whole family here. Look at that. It's awesomeness. I will get a moss ball on Y axe later. Okay, let's get our chisel. And get some of this. Okay, right click. There. We're looking for that. Perfect. Now, boink. Okay. Perfect. Now, here in the corners, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to put sort of like a glass corner so that you can kind of sit in the corners. And I'm going to make it kind of stick out like a kind of like a minaret. So I'm going to make it like a little half, three-quarter circle thing going on here so you can kind of stand out into it. I think it'll look really cool. That's what I'm hoping to do. All right, let's, okay, I need that. You'll see why in a minute. And let's go ahead and finish our base layer here. There, and then it's like, oh no, what do I do? Well, I put that there. Boop. That's how I started, and then I decided I needed the stairs, because originally I just did this much, and I was looking at it, and I was like, wow, that looks kind of strange. With it just sticking out like that. So then I did the stairs. And boom. All right. First level. Done. Done. Okay. Yeah, that's going to look good. And then... Do I want to... I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do about the waterfall here. I'm tempted to just run this straight across. Actually, I think I will. Because it doesn't interfere with the waterfall at all. There we go. Perfect. And you can still get down if you need to. Ha-ha! Yeah! Okay, now I need to rehammer this into... Oh, crap. Is it that or that? Is it the French or the small? I think it's these? No, it's not. Ah! Swim, 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 swim. Swim! Yay! All right, that's French, so it's got to be that. Yes! Dun dun dun! Success! Okay. Now, I need windows. I'm going to put a big window right here, because that just makes sense. I'm going to have a window there. Okay. Let's do that. Like so, and then put a window right there. Yeah, because then we have some nice views out into the courtyard, which should be the courtyard. I believe this thing is a square, isn't it? Didn't I make this a square, people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So right there where that is. Oops, that's going down the stairs. That. Oops. There. And small. Boom. Boom. And then, yeah, okay. And then over here, we might, yeah, like that. What are you, my name is Nico Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. 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 No, die, you. Ow. Ah! Run. Scary. It's scary. I'm going to bed now. Ah, we made it through the night. Need food. Nom, bread. Ah, tasty, tasty bread. Man, that was an evil spider. Evil spider. I think we're going to have to put some quartz on the end of our Inigo Montoya. That there. Get this up a couple of runs. So I'm thinking instead of your usual, because usually you put, your door is two, and then you put another run on top of that, and so your building is three tall like this. Usually you find. What I'm thinking is I'm going to go up four so that my rooms are all four tall. Because I think if I do that, now, there. If we go up four, And then we do the next run for the ceiling. So this becomes, yeah, that's way. I'm gonna have to put a window in there, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna need a window in there. Okay, now let's take the dark panel, because some of you even said, oh, the dark panel looks good. Cracker Jacks, I need another lifter. So what I'm thinking here is then this becomes delineator that says I am now dealing with the floor. So just kind of makes the floor area, I hope. Yeah. Okay. There, hop, 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 hop. Yes, there. Woo! If I fall, I'm going to die. That's not the optimal plan, but we'll make do. Okay. Oh, nope. There. So this is going to be how the house, at least the first floor, is going to look, I think. Ow. Bread. What do you think of that? That's pretty impressive. Let's, you know. That looks like it's hovering in space. Well, they both actually look like they're hovering in space. Never mind. Never mind that. Never mind that. Yeah, okay, let's, Let's cook this up. Cookie, cookie. Cookie, cookie. That and that. There's that, and give me that. Why don't I have... I should have brought this upstairs, but we'll just make do. Give me that. And then... go two more runs of stairs. Let's at least make this look presentable, shall we? There. Out of the water there. Okay, there. It looks like it's sort of supported, right? Yep, exactly. There. I'll fill in the rest of it. What do we think? I think that looks pretty darn impressive. And then we'll put the little minaret thing kind of coming out here with a floor. What kind of floor? You know what I think we're going to do? I think for the floor up there, take some marble. Put some marble in here. And let's go with... let's go with some more ornate marble. I think that'll look good. So I'm going to do is going to kind of go like this. So you're going to kind of be able to walk out, and then I'll put a... I mean, it's not going to be a true minaret because it's not going to be perfect, but it'll stick out, and then you'll be able to walk out here. Ooh, should we go out one more maybe? Give me that. Should we go out maybe one more? That, and then you can walk all the way out and you're actually able to see. Yeah, that'll look good. So I need to come out there. And I'm out of marble iron. Yep. Okay, and then we'll use glass, which I think I have some glass in here. Nope, not that. Got regular glass. Botheration. Marble. Okay. So maybe I should tint the glass instead of... That's a thought. 16. Yeah, I'm thinking I might want to not put just clear glass. I might want to do something... fancier, but just what that is, I don't know. Okay, go over here. Yeah, I think this is looking pretty like a great industrialist lives here, a man who has pulled himself up by his bootstraps and built the world's largest something of somethingness company. Needs 6, 4, 5, and 6. Yeah. What do you guys think? You think like this looks like awesome industrialist? Kind of owns this place, runs this facility, and makes sure all the something is done properly to the industrialistness thing. That's what I got. All right, so that's that. there. Yep. And then we'll just keep going here. Do-do-do-do-do. There. There. And I think... I don't think we'll finish it this episode, obviously. Woo! But we'll at least have framed in our house. We got YX and Charlie the Excavator and Inigo Montoya. So I think we're pretty well set. Let's see, I need two more of these. One and two. Ow. Okay, so then this becomes, we'll put a ceiling that goes across here at this point. I think I'm going to use wood because that would kind of make sense for your second floor. It's a nice wood ceiling. I think the stairs are going to go here because I can kind of make them go up and then arc over in two directions. I think that'll look really good. And that'll get us up to that floor. Now, how are we going to handle this? Well, logically, I just do this, right? Yeah, I think that's how I'm going to do it. Get that. All right. One. Two. Yep. And boop. There we go. And then that'll come down as the something of, I don't know. All right, let's go put this over here before it gets dark. Evil monsters come out and eat our brains. Okay. Oops. Come on. There. Really? Really? For really, really? For really, really? There. I don't know why I'm being, like, conservative with it, because I can just re-chisel any piece that I mischisel. Okay. Oh, yeah, I think this is going to look good. Let's go to bed, wake up next morning, and finish it up. Oh, never mind. creeper. Okay, one, two. Cut across there. Now we'll look at this. We'll see how this looks like. There we go. We're going to have to, obviously, right, we're going to have to do something with the underside to make sure it looks like it's properly supported here. Or do we? I'll have to think about that. We might be able to get away with not doing big supports. Oh, wow, by complete accident, that was the perfect amount. Jeez. Sure, I'll take all 40 of those. Okay, let's get this all done. Boom. Boop, boop, boop. And then... there. One, two, three, four, five. Yep. That. Boom. Okay. Got 28. Let's get Inigo Montoya out. The hop back. The hop back works. Ha ha, you can't get me because I'm in here and you're not. Come on. Come on. Come a little bit closer. Come a little bit closer now. What are you doing? Woo. Come a little bit closer, little creeper man. Little creeper man. Woo. What are you doing, you silly creeper? Are you afflicted? Woo! I love this hop back. It's like, woo! Ah, I didn't hit you. Woo! Okay. Dude, what are you doing? Are you trying to lure me into your watery death position? Woo! Got him! Yeah! What a creeper killer, creeper killer, creeper killer. Yeah. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, this. Do. Ah, I hate you, you stupid stairs. Okay, try that again. All right, let's see here. What about... That? No? Huh. Huh. Oh, I can use micro blocks. I can micro block a corner piece to go in here. Yeah. Do I have? No. All right. Let's get this in here. Bloop. There. Okay. That looks good. Looking good. Yeah. All right. How about that? Is that not an awesome looking place? Okay, there's a few things I don't like about it. All right, let's do this. Because there. Yeah, that'll work. Because those have to come down and connect to something, so connecting to that actually makes sense. And I might even do can I do a column? Maybe like a column. Large dent panel, classic panel. Oh wait, dark creeper marble. Let's try that. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that. All right, so let's do a couple more. 9 works. Dark creeper panel. Boom and boom. Oh yeah, that looks really slick, I think. Or would it look slicker if I put it here? Oh, yeah, I kind of like that. Yeah. Yeah, except for I think that's too much creeper. I think that's just a little bit too much creeper. Let's try a couple of these. Put them like that. Ooh, 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 I like it. I like it. Think do this, rid of that. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. So that's yes. Okay. 1, 2, and 3 is all I need. So the 6. We need to re-chisel back into that. Perfect. Ha ha! We have ourselves. I think that looks really, really nice, guys. You guys might disagree. Would not shock me if you did. But I think that that's going to be the kind of what our minarets are going to do. Something like that. I gotta figure out what I'm going to do here. I don't think I'm going to take the marble all the way up. But I'll figure out something. And then we'll have these little corners for our building. Let's see, what is that here? Is that right? Did I just put that in the right spot? I don't know. Yes, I did. Okay, good. Good on me. Except for I don't think I can jump high enough to put that on the top. No, I cannot. All right. I'll have to do that from up top. Okay, I think we'll pause it here. I will do a little bit of putting the creeper heads on and stuff. And next time... Well, that's not good. Don't leave your door open, Dare. You'll have problems. Next time, we'll, don't know. We'll have to figure out what we're going to do. We have to take this up another story minimally. I don't think we'll do that right now, though. Yeah, we got to fill in the glass, got to put in a roof. But I think next time we'll try to work on finishing the steam dynamo facility over there, or at least wiring it in, plumbing it up. That'll probably be a good thing. All right. There you go, guys. Until next time, I'm Jared Tebbers. This is Feed the Beast Monster. We are the awesome industrialists. And we have the cool house. Yeah, we have the coolest house on the block. Woohoo! All right. Bye, everybody.